We're really excited. It's coming really close, so then we were coming nervous for the practices. They're mostly always here. They pay attention, they listen to what we say. But sometimes they're playing around, but then they get back to work. And I'm excited for the party because my new friends are coming, and then I get to see old family members that I haven't seen for years. My choreographer, Mike, he taught us the waltz, which we are going to use the song Tiempo de Vals. And we also have four other songs, which we're going to do a remix, which is bachata, rock and roll, a reggaeton, and a tribal.
Jadi nama Pak Sardin, una fiesta que va a estar feliz en su fiesta cuando sea su cumpleaños, y la vamos a pasar bien en ese día porque va a ser un día especial para ella.
And I just like to make people smile, and that's why I joined this, because I need to make somebody smile. I never met her, I never met Jadine, but my parents met her parents, and then her parents invited me to a birthday party when she was in fourth grade.
Oh gosh. I feel very proud in dancing in her party because it was a great group of people that I had to dance with. I didn't feel like pushed into doing it because she offered. She's like, if you want to, you can. But if you don't want to, it's okay.
I was very nervous when they told me like would I like to dance with them. But that's when I saw some of my friends, so I felt like not very nervous anymore that I saw my friends dancing and all that kind of stuff.
I feel like comfortable because when I started first doing it, I didn't feel like comfortable because I didn't know anyone from here except for Alex and Edson. And well, since people started coming, I started feeling like a little bit more surrounded by friends, and I got comfortable by doing this.
I ended up coming to here because her mom told my mom if I wanted to do it, or they picked me, so I said yes. Now I'm enjoying this because at first I didn't think I would enjoy it, but now I am because it's pretty fun now.
Guys, ready? Dale, guys, come on. There we go. One more time, guys.
No, se quedan ahí ya ahí y siguen bailando el guagua ahí. Y luego sigue el niño malo.
Pues ya casi tenemos todo, estamos muy nerviosos con todo lo que tenemos que preparar. Estamos muy emocionados por la fiesta. Y yo creo que estoy más emocionada yo que ella por ser mi primera hija y estoy pues bien ilusionada.
les pasa?
Geraldine es una niña maravillosa, es lo mejor, es una buena niña, una buena estudiante, muy responsable y de verdad que estoy bien orgullosa de ella. Y es una cosa que uno siempre recuerda con los años y yo sé que Geraldine, bueno, yo estoy haciendo lo mejor que yo puedo para que ese día sea inolvidable para ella.
Yo. Mira, bailando. Ahora se me adelantaron, ¿qué pasó?
You've been proud of us.
Si terminan antes, you finish before. Hay que bailar, guys. Like this.